When Svedberg shut out the Devils last month, he had 14 saves in the entire game. Yep. He had 12 in the second period as the Devils really picked things up.
Yeah, so now 16 through 2, and so, yeah, he's already faced more. And I liked the second half of this period from Svedberg in particular an awful lot. I liked how very much he seemed in control of where he was being, where what he was doing with the puck. At times, I mean, just look at his set. So much better than we've seen in the past where he was back about half a stride and he looked right there. I love that play. Gets out for about the top of the crease area, smothers it up, hoovers the puck right in there. Jordan Tootoo with the big forecheck, getting the puck on the forecheck. But again, there's Svedberg. Total control. Not flopping around, not fish out of water. What he's doing right there, punching it all the way to the side, gets it out of harm's way. I thought that period showed controlled Svedberg versus some uncontrolled that we saw in the past from him.